today's experiment is determination of flash point of oil, which may be lubricating oil, by using Abel's Closed-Cup apparatus. So here the Abel's Closed-Cup apparatus, those apparatus you are seeing here, it is having structure like this at the outermost portion which is there. So you can see guys here, when I will remove this copper cup, you can see under it there is a heating coil. So heating coil, it is there for the heating purpose. Then this particular water bath is there. This opening is there, you can see here broad mouth opening through which I added here or poured water in it. Then that is called as a water bath. Then after that, there is, you can see here, there is a oil cup which is made by brass. And in this oil cup, so this, see here, this brass oil cup, it is fitted in the water bath, and you have, as you have already seen, that there is a presence of a gap in between oil cup and this water bath, that is called as a air bath. Now see here, in this oil cup, this is the handle. Now you can see here, this oil cup, from inside there is one pointer which is a jet. Up to that pointer I have to fill the oil. So here I am going to fill oil up to that pointer. Okay, now here you can see that it is a lid of that oil bath or the small cup which is made by brass, and here there is a particular stirrer is provided. You can see students, these four blades are there for the stirrer. I have to stir oil continuously for the proper proportionate temperature change during the experiment. So here I will fill, I will fit this lid. This is a thermometer, just I fitted here, and this thermometer should not be totally attached to the container, so that I can take proper temperature, which is a flash point of oil. Now in this there is a small handle or such a strip is there, it is called as a burner. So this burner can move like this here, and when this burner moves towards the outer side, this hole gets opened, and when this hole gets opened, the vapors which are produced by oil, that comes out, and during that I have to here, just where there is a pencil knob is there, this is to be just fired, or just you can see flash after the using here matchstick from the matchbox. So in this way, this particular construction is there. Now how we have to, and here as there is a heating coil is provided for the proper proportionate change in the temperature, here I have attached the thermostat so that temperature should be maintained properly, not more than the particular point. Now we will see what is flash point. Flash point is that temperature of oil at which oil forms the vapors over its surface, and if they are, that vapors are just ignited by matchstick or by any lighter, it can give you a flash, and that flash is just for 1 second, not more than that. That is called as a flash point of any oil. Okay, now here working is like that, as oil, already I filled the oil in this cup, and whenever I will take its readings, just those oil which is there, Abel's Closed-Cup apparatus, it is giving up to 90 degrees Celsius, not more than that flash point. Now here, how can I start the experiment? First of all, I will start this particular switch. Now you can see here, I took temperature more than 40, between 40-50, here also the same temperature is maintained. Okay, and now as it is started, that heating coil which is inside this container is now started to heat up. Then after that, first of all, water bath, this water bath in which I have already poured water, that will heat it, and then simultaneously after that air bath is there, that will be heated, and then after that the oil cup will be heated, and ultimately we can see that here temperature of oil gets increased. So according to the flash point, means its range, we generally know its range. So when the temperature it is just up to 40 degrees Celsius, we will start to take the readings. So if the temperature is 40 degrees Celsius, now it is 38 something. Now when it is 40 degrees Celsius, I will open this particular this opening, and when I will open it, you can see here that hole gets opened, and here already that burner is provided, and just I have to attach here a fired matchstick so that I can see a flash. So here particular this point I can get a flash. So in this way I will have to take different readings. So first reading at a 40 degrees Celsius, then 42. So by the difference of 1 degree Celsius I have to get the readings. So in this way I will get at one point a flash. So in this way here there is a working of flash point apparatus. Okay, now we will see just how we will write here as observations. So see here students, here I wrote N, that is to determine flash point of lubricating flash point of oil by using Abel's closed cup apparatus. We have now seen how Abel's closed cup apparatus is, and here I can write, just you can see serial number. So if first reading is taken at 40 degrees Celsius, so here it is in degree Celsius. At 40 degrees Celsius, I have not got flash. So I will write here no. Then at about 42 degrees Celsius, then I will write here no. Then 44 degrees Celsius, no. 48 degrees Celsius, no. And at about 52 degrees Celsius, I got a flash. So that's why I will write here no. So in this way, simply I can take a flash point of the oil by using Abel's closed cup apparatus. In the same way, I can calculate fire point also. Fire point and flash point, it is just different. Like as I said, you already that flash point, it is for just 1 second, will remain for 1 second and gets off. So fire point can remain for at least 5 seconds. So this is the difference, and it will come after to 5 to 10 degrees than the flash point. If I got here flash point at 52 degrees Celsius, so I will get that fire point after 60 degrees Celsius. Okay, so in this way we have carried out this experiment of flash point by Abel's closed cup apparatus. Thank you very much.